Welcome back, my little monsters, to the next episode of Pokemon Sword. We left off after just beating the Turffield Gym, and we're now going to continue on with our adventure! But first, let's heal up. Again. Because I'm dumb idiot, don't know how to use potions! Do I even need it? No, but, I'm gonna lose. No? No, come back! Ah! Looks like I don't need healing. I just had to heal stuff up, but I don't need it. Let's go! There's a path leading down. What is down here? This is ominous. Just a random cutoff in the path. Nice. Pokeball. Huh. Neat. Oh, wait. What do someone ever start this up? Yeah, I have this turned on in every episode, so when I open up, I just opened up the game, so I forgot to put it on before I started recording. There we go. Nothing new that I've been getting. Okay, look. Nessa, she's the water type gym leader, I believe. Do I have a grass type in my party? No, I don't. Damn it. Well, this is one way to start an episode. Double battle. Neato. Huh. Clean. There you go. Oh, Helioptile. Neato. Okay. Now let's see how we do. Oh, okay. Never one. Perfect. You can do that after, at the very end, like just do it all in collectively. Ooh. That was a critical too! Yeah, bitch! You're gonna have to- Nah, you're gonna fucking double kick to the face. You're getting double kicked, but and this or butt about it. Ta-da! I don't think Zigan finally joined us up in level 19. And no interview for you, buddy. Bye. Twilix! Twilix, 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 come here! You're fighting ball of cotton candy! Oh, you're easy to be doing the black. Let's just tackle you, because you're tranny, and I'm playing bad. Ah! See if I can get some grass type Pokemon to switch out for the battle against Nessa. I'm gonna catch the Swirlix, please. And it. Ah, I think I was gonna say it's hard, but no. The bitch got out. Delightful. Absolutely delightful. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Okay, just go then. Go. Go. No, just go. So sorry about that. my little sister decided to come in, and I thought I'd pause the recording, but I accidentally ended the first half of this one and doing a double parts video. Not double parts, though, because I'm going to be merging the two parts together. I think my family's the absolute worst. Family is the worst, especially when you've got two little sisters that don't know how to shut up or leave you alone. Kind of makes me glad my dad's never gonna find this channel because, oof. Oh boy. Yeah, the argument ensuing from that would not be pretty. Huh, should show. Huh. What the? No! The good little teddy bears can go away. Oh, fuck, I'm stuck. Alright, what we got, what we got, what we got, what we got? Do not have an existential crisis about finding a tiny little apple, despite how cute it is. Ooh, poor strong little apple. Okay, you are getting swapped out with, who should I swap you with? No, because you're not shiny. I'm gonna add to the party, let's see. We'll swap you with you, because you can't evolve. Perfect! Is it it? I've got to try and get this. Please, it literally just appeared. You can't say there's gonna be an error with this. If there is, I am calling bullshit. We're gonna get a dado. Hopefully. It's a one star, so it shouldn't be that hard. We're gonna get a ditto. Come on! Can we join already? Don't wait for the fourth person! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Are we starting yet? Please? I want Ditto!
We get in this Ditto!
Ditto, 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 Ditto!
He's a big goopy boy. Oh nice, a random was a Delmize. Oh. Damn! Okay, ooh. no protective against the goddamn Delmite. How? Get! Now let's go with this one. We got these for a reason, why don't we use them? Now let's go! Come on, Great Ball! Gotta go somewhere. Damn it! That's two Dynamax encounters with a Ditto, and I haven't been able to catch a single one of them. That is aggravating. More Stuffles. Farfetch.
Hello.
You annoying looking bird. Let's get ourselves a Farfetch. It's gotta be good. Come on. Hey, normal tackle doesn't do anything too much. Let's do another one. Because I'm not risking a double kick and KOing this. Oh, that was new. Oh wait, I actually picked up that one. That's what it looks like. Huh. No! I was meant to use a normal Pokeball. Okay, Ball didn't even work anyway. Come on. Need some goddamn grass types here. We need it to beat Nessa. I would like to beat Nessa with grass type because I don't want my poor little rabbit getting their butt handed to them. And as Farfetch'd is doing a damn good job of doing that. Oh, what? That's a bull. I'm even giving a little shaky shake. This may be a first. Nerve. Okay. But are they too nervous to get captured? That's the thing. Or will that actually help them get captured? Nope. I'm gonna end up using every single one of my Pokemon to try and catch this damn thing. Well, at least if I do end up getting KO'd, I can just back- almost KO'd, I can just backtrack to the Pokemon Center and heal everyone up before I continue on my adventure. It's not even rocking. The hell? It's in the yellow! How are you not trying to even attempt catching? It's ridiculous! Fuck me! You're so annoying! Just stay in the goddamn vault! Oh my god. This is so stupid! No! Damn it! Fuck! That was not what I wanted. Fuck you, Corvus Squire, that was not meant to be a KO. Now we're gonna go get everyone healed up before we tackle that again. Cause that was bullshit. That was absolutely bull. There's Sunner. Let's spin it. Yep. That was utter bullshit. There was so much bullshit there. ungodly amount of bullshit. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yep, you do that. Thank you. I hope I don't see you soon. Will you stop going on about the goddamn Witchhurst? Damn. You literally just wanted me to waste time going there to check something out when I am not ready to go there yet. Yeah, let's try again, see if we get it far-fetched. Oh! No again! Boba Fett, though. Let's see. I got this one. Oh, it's a female one, too! Neato! Okay, let's see how far we can get her just for tackles. Mm-hmm. Ooh! Ooh, that was a big hit. Try this again. Oh, come on! Stop staying the ball. Please. Don't usually have this much trouble. Drink lid on too hard and kind of get the fucking thing off. Ah, damn it, there we go. Are you kidding me? You catch when I'm opening a bottle. Pain in the ass. Got it. You know what? Yeah. Neato. No, you're not. She's not shiny. She does not get the name. Okay, let's see if we can find another Farfetch. All right, two more shakes. One more shake, and that's it. I don't think I got you. I might do, I can't be sure. Do I? Yes, I do. Double kick time. And it's out for the count for you. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice, Hulu leveled up. Yeah, balls. Oh, what we got? What we got? What do we get? Esper, you high-looking fuck. And I don't have you. If I remember right, Esper is about two different forms depending on its gender, so I've got to try and get a male one of these as well. Oh, baby. No, it's not shiny. Why the fuck are they chasing me? Go the fuck away. Go little shit. Oh, is this the male one? If it's female, I'm kicking its ass. Fake me out twice, ya bitch.
Nine.
Oh. I was about to give my apple and that red candy a go in last episode, but no. Zigzagoon time. Well, don't you look like a little rocker? Its eyes look like shooting stars! Neato. Ooh, yes. What shall we forget? The lowest one of them all. Lovely. Alright, let's go here. And then... here. Where's that red candy I got? Oh, I got two of them! Perfect, even better!
Ta-da!
Oh wait, do I have- Yes, I have XP candy! This is another good thing to... participate in... Max raids because you can get XP candy, which helps when you want to try and get your team all like balanced levels. If that's the right word to use. I'm just gonna clear all these up because these are gonna annoy me. Oh, wait, that's a permanent item. Nice. Before you only had a limited number of those. You want one that you can just use repeatedly. That's awesome. I'm gonna take a break at one point and just not. Yeah, let's do it after we do a little fishing. What we get, what we got, what we got? It's a Choodle.
Okay, damn it.
I've already got you, buddy. Goodbye. Oh. We're gonna need a second double kick on this one. Damn.
Like a light.
Come on. Okay, red. Reboot! Slow the fuck down, baby! Oh, wait. Something's happening here. Nothing good.
Heh.
That's a pumpkaboo. Yeah, it's locked one as well, so I can't just join it. Oh, you're adorable! Evelyn! Hey, please. This is baby. This is. Oh, you look so mad. You look so mad. Oh, you are so cute. Join this? Join this?
Oh, that was just adorable.
Okay, instant noodles, spaghetti, sausage, bread, tin of beans, pack of potatoes. Ooh, favorite. Let's go with fried food for this one. Yep. Let's go with 4 of these. 2 of these. 2 of them. 2 I've already got 2 of you. 1 of you. And 1 of you. Yes. Come on. Come on. That's so weird that my hips just keep shaking as they're trying to do this. It's so weird when you go to this with your Joy-Cons in the Joy-Con holder. But it just feels weird to do it that way. It's fun. There's a little arm exercise going on. And there. Ooh, that looks red. That looks like a very red curry. Ooh. It's done! Sweet fried food curry. Ooh, that actually looks really nice. I was like,
I like it! I like it!
It's a milk curry class! Everyone's here, no one knew. Guess I would like to quit gambling. Okay, what about you? Don't want you. What is you? It's a Jupiter! Ah, it's a water spider! Oh wait, shit, I shouldn't use tackle. Fuck!
That was a close one.
That was so very much a cool one. Nice one, we got it!
Thank you. No, you're not getting a nickname. You're not a special one.
We got another leaf. just run catch one right away. Fuck, come on. Please just stay in the ball. All right, let's try again. Shake! Fucking piss cake. Come on, you stupid thing. Stay in the fucking bowl! Oh shit, I'm getting low on health. Got it! Oh god. Rabu baby, you're so low on health. And that took a while to do. Thanks for watching. Be sure to stay tuned. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for future videos. Bye bye!